So in previous example, we was solving the k-means algorithm for the data, a simple data like 15, 15, 16 and 19 and so on. So what if data is given in terms of data sets like x1 is equal to 1, 0, x2 is equal to 0, 1, x3 is equal to 2, 1 and so on. So now you have to define, you have to randomly choose any two data set. Like so, here I taken C1 as X1 and X3, and C2 is taken as X2 and X4. Now, what you have to do? Consider X1 and X3. Find out the distance. So here X1 and X3. So one x-axis of X1 is 1, and x-axis of X3 is equal to 2. So 2 plus 1 divided by 2, so 3 by 2 I will get 1.5, and 0 plus 1 divided by 2, so 0 plus 1 divided by 2, that is 0.5. so what I will get, m1 is 1.5 and 0.5. now consider c2 for x2 and x4. So 0 plus 3 divided by 2. So 0 plus 3 divided by 2, that is 1.5. And 3 plus 1 divided by 2. So that is 4 by 2. That is 2. So I will get M1 and M2. M2 is 1.5 and 2. So now you have to find out Euclidean distance for the M1 to particular data and M2 to particular data. So here Euclidean distance between this X1 and M1 is, I find it out, solved it. So Euclidean distance is 1 minus 0.5 whole square plus 0 minus 0.5 whole square under root, that is all in under root. So you will get 0.707. so that is 0.707. now you have to find out Euclidean distance between 10 to 1.52. so under root 1 minus 1.5 whole square plus 0 minus 2 whole square, that is you have to find out. So you will get answer like 2.061. so you have to find out for all the datas. Now you have to design cluster based on this data. So here minimum distance is 0.707 for this value. So you have to put that into C1 and C2 is cluster. So I have added this X1 into C1. Now for this data minimum is 1.5. so again I have added X2 into C1, and for this also minimum data is 0.707. so I have added X3 into C1, and from this value I'm getting 1.80, that is minimum. So I've added X4 into C2. Now you have to consider C1 and C2 as the two cluster. So for that you have to find out M1 and M2 again. So that is M1 and M2. So for M1 having x1, x2 and x3 data. So from that 1 plus 0 plus 2 divided by 3. So 1 plus 0 plus 2 divided by 3, that is 1. And for another, to find out another point, 0 plus 1 plus 1 divided by 3. So 0 plus 1 plus 1 divided by 3, that is 0.67. To get C2, you have to add you have to add x3. We have taken c2 is equal to x4. So x4 has two points, that is 3 and 3. So I have taken m1 is equal to 3 and m2 is equal to 3. Now you have to find out Euclidean distance between points and the center point, that is 1 and 6.0, 0.67 and 3 and 3. So distance between, you have to find out Euclidean distance between 1 and 0 to 1 and 0.67, that is that we have already discussed in previous iteration. So you will get C, now you will get C1 is equal to x1, x2 and x3, and C2 is equal to x4. That is same as the previous one. So here your Kamin's algorithm is completed.